think it's gonna have bleach.
Do you think McDonald's has bleach?
Yeah, let's ask.
What's up, guys? I'm driving and filming because Lindsay doesn't know how to film.
No, because you don't let me film because you hate how I film.
This is our bonus video for the month. Basically, what we're doing is we're gonna go to different stores and we're gonna get sweatshirts and patches and we're gonna bleach tie-dye them. It's like that TikTok trend that people are doing.
This is your sign to make matching sweatshirts with your bestie.
Basically, it's a TikTok trend that's going around right now, and we were like, we really want to do it. Oh my god. This is way more complicated than it should be. Can you get arrested for filming and driving at the same time?
I mean, no other YouTuber has gotten arrested before, so.
We're at McDonald's, we're getting lunch first, because we hungries.
Oh my gosh, I can get a mango pineapple smoothie, bro. Money. Oh shit, I just dropped my phone! I just dropped my phone! Can we get two medium number fours?
Like, he's getting close, brother. He got so close to me.
Beautiful! Crazy! Can't help it! Put some like cheerful music, like 5 minute craft music in this.
We got our McD's!
Right. Well,
what did I just say? McDonald's has the best fries. If you don't agree,
here you go. Why did I put on an accent when I did that? Here you go.
Here you go, mate. I got my crispy chicken sandwich. Crispy chicken.
What's your favorite Netflix show?
Yeah, comment your favorite Netflix show, comment your favorite thing to eat at McDonald's, and comment which fast food restaurant has the best fries.
It's about, like, how, I can't remember what it's about, but they all like it separated or some shit. I can't remember. And like,
you know how fast you were driving, sir?
Yeah,
faster than your mom.
Oh!
I get myself arrested.
See, I had 2,500 followers on TikTok, and now I went down two because that one video I deleted because
you went down two followers. Oh shit!
Because it got because.
Alright guys, so we about to bleach dye our crew necks.
Oh, I'm in the bathtub, chill. You can call me like that.
Ow! Why are you like this?
I'm so scared. It is fine.
No, you can already see it.
Where? Y'all, that's trippy.
You're supposed to like soak it and you're not.
Dude! If I...
You didn't see how much he freaking poured on there. Chill!
You said to soak it!
If you ruin my shirt.
Then I'll have your shirt! We got the same size! It literally doesn't.
She do be right. Okay, we're taking a commercial break. 10. Ghost! Santa! What's up, guys? We're back. It's been...
It's been like 3 weeks.
It's been like 2.5 weeks because we forgot to film this part.
It's been 3 weeks.
Yeah, because we didn't... We're too lazy and we didn't film the shirts.
So now we're going to finish that and do them.
The shirts are done and we're going to put patches on them and they're going to be bomb.
Transition.
Look it, we got our dog. And we got our patches.
Bro! Oh my god.
Can you not scream? Jesus.
Okay, so we got some wings. We got 24 and 16, our lucky numbers. And B. Aesthetic.
Bees.
Please don't use that.
Okay,
we're
guys.
Done.
So we finished them. We finished them, and we'll show you guys the finished product. First, we put the wings on opposite sides so they connect. On opposite sides, we put our lucky numbers. It's 16 and 24.
Bees!
And then we did bees on the other sleeves. These took so long to do, and they're not even like technically done because Lizzie's patches keep falling off. But that's okay.
They're done for now because...
They're done for now.
We want McDonald's.
We want McDonald's.
Thanks for watching. Don't ever do that shit again.
Ow! Freaking bully.
You bitch. Anyways, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the episode. Thanks for watching.
Thank you guys so much for watching to the end if you did. What's coming out next week? On Thursday, we have part 3 of the Stanley series coming for you guys. We're going to do like a sit down and chat about all the things we caught. And basically, we're going to like review everything. Talk about whether we thought it was legit or not.
Next week is that video.
Yeah,
see
you
then.
On Thursday. See y'all on
Bye!
Thursday.